6:30.
Looks like the push for Las Vegas to host the 2020 Republican convention is over. Instead, Charlotte, North Carolina appears to have won the bidding to host the event that's expected to re-nominate Donald Trump for a second term.
And Las Vegas has never hosted a political convention. This year's bid was pushed by Nevada Republican Party Chairman Michael McDonald. Politics Now co-host Steve Sebelius live in studio to explain how a mostly behind-the-scenes bid got Las Vegas onto a very short list of final choices.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, Brian and Denise, Las Vegas has never hosted a political convention. But back in 2015, the city did submit a bid for one. The 2016 convention went instead to Cleveland. Boo. Las Vegas had to drop out in part because the Republican National Committee wanted the convention venue to be empty for as long as 6 weeks before the big event. And in Las Vegas, the nation's convention capital, no venue is empty for 6 weeks. That's one reason the Las Vegas Convention and Visitors Authority declined to make a formal bid. In a letter sent in February, the LVCVA told the Republican National Committee that, quote, our destination does not have space or dates available, unquote. But that didn't stop Nevada Republican Party Chairman Michael McDonald. He pitched the city in April at an RNC meeting in Florida, and in May he escorted the head of the RNC's site selection committee on a tour around the city, including right here at 8 News Now. McDonald's pitch included Las Vegas's abundant hotel rooms and long experience with handling big conventions. Several other cities opted not to make bids, including Philadelphia, Nashville, and San Antonio. That left Las Vegas and Charlotte in the final bidding. And some of the members of the majority Democrats Charlotte City Council objected to the RNC convention, citing the cost and the potential disruption from protest. McDonald said his lobbying showed that many RNC members were excited about the prospect of a Las Vegas convention. That's a change from 2015, when some social conservatives objected to the city's licentious image. But now the president and head of the GOP is a businessman who used to own casinos and who has his name on a building right here in Las Vegas. Now, the final decision on a convention location is expected next week at the RNC's summer meeting in Austin, Texas. McDonald said anything could still happen at that meeting. But if Las Vegas is passed over, Brian and Denise, he said he'll start lobbying for the 2024 convention.
Certainly would be a boost for our city, Steve. Thank you. We are your local election headquarters, keeping you up to date on all things politics, on air and online at LasVegasNow.com.